Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a coat of fine and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman, a fairy tale they say, was made of snow, but he came to life one day.
There must have been some magic in that old top hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman, and the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away.